Hello, 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 folks. Hi. Hello.
Am I good?
And welcome. Yes,
you are. Is this thing on? Okay. Tap, tap, tap. Is this thing on?
All right. This is good to go. We need to do the thing again?
Probably.
Okay, so let's.
It's most definitely on. Hello, Flan of Destiny.
Jeez, you're quick.
I thought you were going out tonight.
Is on like Flan.
Is on like Flan. It's on like Flan.
You are welcome, everyone.
Oh my god. OMG.
Oh my god. Okay. Let's rewrite. A little bit flabbergasted here. Sorry about that, folks. This is the one, right? Bristle Bank. Yes, no, perhaps, kind of, sort of.
I can't remember. I think so.
Alright then, well, I will take that.
No, I wasn't planning to go out tonight. I was open to the possibility of didn't see anything out. Oh. Why don't I think you were going to go to karaoke anyways? Maybe because you didn't go out last night and I thought... Let me in.
You good?
I'm trying.
You are already there. Should be.
Yeah. You had picked the right one.
Okay.
You are now hosting a multiplayer game. You gotta press. There we go. Okay, we're in. Congrats on overcoming the technical difficulties. Yeah, he forgot to add my mic.
Oh man.
So look how loud I'd have to yell. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing?
What do you ever do in Stardew? You take a look around and see what needs to be done?
Oh my gosh, I can't remember what we were doing. Alright. Thank god I've got upgraded tools, so...
Oh, wait, why did I take that way?
We didn't play last week, right? So it's been like 2 weeks since we touched. This is why I don't know what I'm doing.
I mean... This is a problem for both of us when we only play a game once a week. Or at least this particular font. Stop facing that direction.
Flan, how's your day? Good day at work? I don't think I asked how your meetings went either. The bottom of the mine, Mare Shorts. Okay.
There we go. Alright.
I feel like I was saving those mushrooms for the community center, so I'm gonna go check on that.
From the stuff that I pulled out, the peppers, do we do anything with them?
Cannot recall.
Okay, well I'm gonna see if we have
sell them, we'll get more.
Well, we do. Oh, wait, no, that's what's in my stock.
Save that, the gold star one, just in case.
Well, I'm gonna see if we have any short up. I just can't remember how we have this organized.
That looks like portables. I don't know what we're doing. Workday was fine, was distractible today, but meetings went fine, semi-productive in nature. Alright.
Okay, yeah, this is the forge voice.
Makes sense. Okay. I'm gonna go check on our bundles so I know what the heck I'm doing.
We could check for more of these boxes.
I hate checking for the boxes. Yes, I did
see. So walking all the way is...
Well, because I also had stuff that I knew I was gonna put in.
Okay, fair enough.
Okay.
Well, it's good that you were able to be somewhat productive there, Ma.
Sweet pea. I gotta find a sweet pea if you find a sweet pea.
I will keep high, though.
Thank you.
You are quite welcome.
Can't do anything with animals, fall crops, no, summer crops. I do need a pepper.
Well,
tomato, pepper, blueberry, melon.
There's a gold one, just like you said.
Thank you. Quality crop. Gold melon. Artisan bundle. Oh, can't do anything with that.
Alright, time to gather my bearings.
River fish. Special fish.
I like the bunking factor in this cabin effect. It's not too loud, is it?
Yeah, if it's too loud, please let us know.
Yeah. I figured if anybody wants to lurk or have a bomb in the background, at least we'll have some cool tunes to listen to.
Are you going to the mine?
I guess. Why, do you need something in particular?
I need a fire quartz.
Fire quartz? I don't think we're low enough to go fire quartz just yet.
80s? 80s?
Yeah, we are not even close to that. I think we
okay.
Just passed 60.
That's a money one. We can't do anything with that yet. That's going to be the last one we do. Okay, I'm going to go fishing. You going to do mine?
Sure. Let's see what the elevator tells us. Shit, we aren't even at 60. Let's see.
Yeah,
40.
We are.
Wait, no, 50, 60, 65, 70. Yeah, we just got to 80.
Okay,
that's,
so you should be...
able to get fire points, yes.
Yeah.
So let's see, provided that, you know, some rocks yield it.
Or normally you can find them on the ground.
Get away.
I could perhaps be turned on this bench, I can hear you both just fine.
Yeah, you know what? Let me take care of that. I'll be right. Actually, you know
okay.
What? Let's hop into menus.
Okay.
Do that from here and not sacrifice the audio from the game at all. There we go.
Is right. That better, Flan?
Well, you won't know for a little bit. Let's see. Okay, that one can leave me alone until I'm done with the rest of everything. Gold ore. Nice. Do we need gold ore for anything?
Probably upgrading,
Well, that won't be until we upgrade everything else, which we'll need copper for.
I have some copper tools.
I do not, though. I think I have two of them. I think I have pickaxe and...
Watering can,
that's it. Yeah.
Next is steel. So that's iron ore.
Yeah, so we are a bit away from...
No, you've already passed iron ore in the mines.
No, I know, but I'm saying we're a bit away from needing iron or needing gold for upgrading.
Yes. We also
that's
need
what
more
I was getting
money. At. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's not competing as much with your voices. Perfect. Thank you so much
good.
For letting us know.
Still working things out. Seeing as I'm here, I would like to, for anybody who might be new to everything, which really there really isn't anybody who's new here, but In case you want to watch on VOD or on YouTube when I finally get around to doing all that stuff, here's a shout out for my partner in crime on this.
Look at how cool that looks!
Oh, hey!
Hello, too! Thank you so much for the follow!
I need to resize that a little bit, but...
Oh, that's the last time I was gonna see Starberry014 shouted out.
And it's the best one. And then, going forward, you'll have your new label.
Which, everyone, name under wraps, it still hasn't been officially released. That's tomorrow!
You want to talk about that a little bit while we're doing this?
Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. So, thanks to the encouragement and support of my partners, I'm taking my stream to the next level and branching out on my own a little bit. So
I love
I'll
that
have
term so much. To the next level.
To the next
so
level.
Extreme.
To the extreme.
What the fuck? Shoot, Chevy. Okay, sorry. A little distracted by laser beam from Mr. Fucking Mask there.
Why did my brain just go biker makes for more. Anyways, back to the important topics.
Yes.
So obviously I have my Twitch and I've been streaming for about 2 months, but I've been doing it mostly under Azure's old label, The Dreaming Flame, you know, kind of leeching off his server a little bit, but I'm
called Leech.
A little bit. But I'm going to have a brand new name, brand new layouts, my own Discord. If you're already following me on like Twitter or Twitch or anything, none of that is changing. You'll still be able to find me. I'm just rebranding the names, but definitely coming into my own a little bit more as a cozy gamer, as a variety gamer, and just wanting to, you know, build my own little community of people who are into that or appreciate that, which, you know, as much as I love and appreciate Azure and that he gave me the space to get started, it's our gaming communities are vastly different.
As I've been made aware of several times in the recent
And that's okay. So,
Well, it depends on who you ask, I guess.
You're almost out of energy, Azure.
Yeah, no, I was switching over my salad.
You don't make friends with salad.
Unless you're mining buddies. You make all kinds of friends with salad. Anyways, you were saying.
Anyways. So yeah, that's
So
that's
as you're
it,
under
the
So we've talked about the fact that we're different, and I mean, if you know me at all, yes, of course. What exactly does that mean for you? What exactly are you aiming to create?
Just like a comfy, cozy, safe space. Just where those who are into cozy gaming, might be Nintendo gaming, looking up maybe some indie games, but just where I can be myself and be silly and... I don't know. I hadn't really thought that far, to be quite honest. I was just like, ooh, pretty Discord, I want one. No. but yeah, just to see where it takes me and hopefully... kind of grow into myself as a streamer, as a content creator, which is honestly not something I ever saw myself doing. So it's really kind of exciting to be on this path and to see what comes of it.
Come on, give me like 2 levels. Can't screw me this early. Mine's like, hold my gear. I said nothing but bats at you. And weird, like, voodoo daddies. Yeah, I'm not even gonna get 2 levels. Just 1 ladder and a bunch of bats. Come on. Come at me, bat.
Yep, tomorrow the Discord officially launches, where the link will be made publicly available to everyone. I'll be switching up things on my on my Twitch and on my Twitter. So if you're following me there, and depending on what time I actually get up in the morning, you might actually be able to get into the Discord a little early. But otherwise,
oh, that's what I called it.
The link will be officially out at 12, which is also when free agency starts. So, just in time for me to freak out a little bit.
Nothing. Just got a warning on, a notification on Discord.
For what?
What was it? Somebody posted in my server. I'm gonna get out of here. Okay, I, like, cleared out just about everything and I still didn't get a freaking ladder, so it's like, alright, fine, you don't want me doing this? I understand.
Oh, we already have a sweet pea. Sweet.
Pea.
Papa.
Papa. Horsehead. Papa. I still love this controller so much. Like, I got this for you for your Express intent. And turns out I got way more use out of it.
I use it sometimes, but not.
I can't recall the last time you ever used it, which is fine, but I just.
It works out.
I just can't, like, as a somebody who is fond of the N64 controller, I get why you like misshapen Nintendo controller, but
wow!
See, anybody who looks at the N64 controller and calls that good is out of their gourd. Absolutely footloose. But, I mean, GameCube controller, not so much. GameCube controller was a step in the right direction. I understand that the Joy-Cons, that was probably, like, the cradle for it, was probably the easiest way to have, like, a native controller for a
novel system. Honestly, what I don't understand is there's quite a few streamers I watch, because obviously I'm, you know, networking and involved in the cozy community, and I see them holding their Joy-Cons each in one hand instead of as a controller, and I'm just, how?
Easy, in each hand.
Oh my god, I hate it.
Obviously, she'd rather have hand cramps.
But I don't have hand cramps with this.
Well, yeah.
That is a dumb place for that to be. See if I
can. What, the weed?
Yep.
Got it.
See if I can hit it without ruining my crops.
How many times have I messed that up? Wait, is that pickable? Yeah, it is.
What is it?
Radish.
Okay, I will buy more radish.
Oh, my inventory's full of crap. Do you get the rest of them?
Yeah.
Okay, so I gotta dump some
stuff. We don't need them for anything, so you're welcome to sell the ones you picked.
Okay. Let's just... I don't know what all I got. Oh, I did. Black one.
Oh, you didn't dump any of that last night?
No, I had to get right in because I was cutting it close. I got some geodes, though.
Nice.
Does this have to... No. Okay, can I... Like, is there really any benefit to holding on to it or...
To what?
Selling it, that dwarf scroll? We already put it into the museum.
We had a spot where we were holding another one in the very last chest. Yeah. So... There's no point in holding on to it. We can sell it.
But it doesn't... It sells for, like, one gold, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take care... Ooh, Void Essence. We need that from one of the stacks, don't we?
We need a bunch of them, so...
Okay, well, I put it in the very last chest.
Okay. Is that everything watered? Looks like it.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the blacksmith to get my geodes opened.
Okay.
I like using the left Joy-Con mapped to my computer rather than WASD.
I can't
mapped
get...
to your computer, like...
I can't get behind using keys for moving. Like, it just... My brain does not work.
Wait, so... Mapped to your computer, what do you mean? Like, you have it connected to your computer?
Jesus.
That'd be kind of cool if you could do that. I mean, I would imagine that's possible. Alright, one of these. I got, what is
iron.
That? That's iron? Sweet.
Yep.
Alright, let's see. We got, I think that's fire quartz there.
Yep.
How many of them do we need for the stack? Just the one?
Just one.
Sweet. Oh, we got another thing. With obsidian. Ooh, I like obsidian. Yep, via Bluetooth and using the Joy2Key app for mapping. Okay. I've used that app before, actually. I can't remember what I used it for. I think I used it for connecting my PS4 controller to the computer. But I could be wrong. It just sounds very, very familiar.
Okay.
Which stack is the, I'll go take it in myself.
You're missing. Where are you going?
My bad. Used to going in the mines. Which, that's still the wrong direction. Anywho, do you know which stack?
Yep. It's in the mining stack, so go in, turn to the right.
Yep.
Go to the boiler room.
Okay.
And there should be one, I think it's like foraging or something. It's the only one that's left.
A geologist. Oh,
mine carts are repaired. Yeah!
Yeah, buddy.
That's such a solid thing to have.
Let's see. An Omni Geode. I just got six of them.
That's
or five.
Okay.
Nice. I haven't done it in a while, but the Joy-Con had ample button inputs for the games I wanted to play. Yeah. Yeah. I completely understand that. Like I said, I had a... what was it that I wanted to use the PS4 controller specifically?
Is that our first star completed?
I believe it might be. I could swear we've done one other one before, but I don't think...
Too, but...
No, it looks like that's the first one completed.
Nice.
But yeah, I think it was when I first wanted to play Death Stranding on my PC.
Where
there's
are...
very specific inputs that are put on a PS4 controller that are just easier to reach on a PS4 controller as opposed to on the Xbox controller that I have. I'm not sure. I'm gonna try and see if I can get to the blacksmith before he closes off shop.
Oh, you're fine.
It's like 4:30 or some shit, right?
4 o'clock, I think.
Okay. No, I'll still got plenty of time.
Yep.
Sup, brah?
That's the guy who sells ice cream.
Yeah. I don't want ice cream, I just want taco. He's a wasteful bastard. Alright, process some Omni Geodes. Nice. I think both the obsidian and that one that we just got, Aeronite, I think, they can both go to... that can probably go to the museum as well.
Oh, I'm so excited to be able to use the minecarts, though.
Let's see, let's go... museum, library, whatever.
Have you played using the minecarts?
I have not, actually.
Oh, so
I barely
useful.
Did anything in the community center.
So freaking useful.
I was so focused on getting money that I did not even bother.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a gift.
Yep.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Hey.
Freaking out, man.
Oh, that was a lot. I only got one gift. What is it? Singing stone. Yeah, buddy. Jade Hills can be placed inside her house. Fantastic. So we get two of those singing stones, because you get to go pick up a copy, right?
I love those singing stones.
That's right, right?
Yeah.
Like you get one too? Sweet. Whoa. Oh, is that you moving it around? No, that's... What the hell? It's like it was moving on its own there for a second.
this go? I know I've seen this.
Which one?
Nauticus shell.
Maybe it's a forageable?
No, I just checked the forageables.
I
bought it. The stupid traveling vendor had one, and I know I need one here. Oh, maybe it's in the friendship one.
So you, like, used as a gift?
Ah, no, it's here.
Field research. Okay.
If you're in the mines, I need a frozen geode.
I am not.
No, I know, but next time you go
that's
back.
That's, like, 40-something?
Yeah.
Let's go in here. No, we selected mushrooms. Are we saving all our mushrooms?
No, we're selling them. Mushrooms right now are free money. You want to go fish in the river.
And we're gonna go ahead and... Just like you had it set up on yours.
I love that geode. Yes! Oh, it makes me so happy.
I hope that's not conflicting with the music too much. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got clay. You don't pronounce the clay.
Yes, the clay is silent. Oh, Malik knows.
Go place my painting. I don't really have room for a painting. That's a big bucket of BS. Don't want to get too spicy. You said we're selling mushrooms, right?
Yep.
I buy mushrooms. I buy radishes. We are going to keep our iron. I have a whole big-ass stack.
Rare disc. Nauticus fossil copper. Sweet. Got some stuff to
do. Oh, we have a whole shit ton of old iron ore. Holy hell.
Start making the bars.
Yeah.
Is that a frozen geode I saw in there?
I don't know, is it?
I thought so.
I need to get coal too.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god.
We have the technology. We can't do that.
Oh god. Oh my 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 god.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh good god.
The entire screen.
That should not be that big. Oh boy. Speaking of oh my god.
Oh, that was amazing.
Speaking of oh my god. Wow.
Mistakes were made.
Mistakes were made. I will thin out these issues one of these days. It's shaping up. It looks nice though, it fits everything. It just took everything over, that's all. So this one might actually be appropriate then.
I'm gonna wreck it!
Wow, it plays the sound effect and then shows the thing. Have plenty of time. Does it take a long time to make these iron bars? Holy crap. It
takes longer to make the iridium ones.
Oh my god. Time for this crap. I don't even know where we're gonna find room for, like, coops and shit.
Oh, I accidentally turned off the fire. I'm like, what am I doing? Shit. Go back.
Hi, Owl. Also, hi, Owl.
This one? I'm like, where are our supplies? Okay.
I should put a the void essence in that. That one. Oh well.
Okay. Sell, sell.
Waffles. Sell, 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 sell.
Waffles.
The hell is that?
What?
So you just moved. Yeah, that
Rare
one.
Disc?
Oh, let's see. You can submit that one. I wonder
yep.
what that is. Can you use it for anything?
Nope. I ended up getting two of the Nauticlus and I'm gonna sell one. But while I was fishing, I got a treasure chest and they were in that.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and leave that because I won't have enough time to wait for those. Go ahead, bop. Put the painting in the last one because I've got no room. And I'm not waiting around. I don't want to sell it either because it's probably good. Bye.
Right.
Have a wonderful night. That's it. You work in nature spirits.
Getting money.
Get milk.
Would you like some milk?
That was good. I don't even know why I selected that. How's our luck?
It's okay.
Okay.
Remember, luck doesn't affect opening geodes, it just affects the likelihood of finding them in the mines.
Oh yeah, but if I'm going to be in the mines today, I'd like to know.
If you want to go straight from the farm to the mines, you can take a cart.
Yeah, it's just to the north, right?
It'll take you right to the mines. The cart, there's a cart
I'm asking where the cart is.
By the bus stop.
Okay.
I will pick those flowers, because I'm going to replant them.
Okay. Oh, you've got seeds for everything?
No, I'm just gonna go buy seeds.
Okay.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Choo-choo! Right into the mines.
Isn't that amazing?
That is amazing. You think you needed a frozen geode, right?
No, I got one.
You got one?
Yeah.
Alright, off to level 80 it goes. Alright, hopefully this run goes a little bit better. Ooh, bunch of gold ore. Stock up on salads again, too.
I had to make a furnace for a quest, so that we have three.
Sweet. I thought you already did the furnace quest.
No, apparently not.
Honk. Come on, this ladder business again. Oh, bat dodged me. Think you're smart? There we go.
Ruby.
Oh, another voodoo guy. And just for the record, I don't know what else to call it, so in case anybody wants to go, well, no, actually, he's a tribal chief. I don't know, alright? If you want to come at me, educate me. Okay?
Jesus. Matt, you getting up to anything tonight, or are you just chilling? Chilling like a villain, I'm sure.
On penicillin.
Jesus.
There's nothing wrong with being on penicillin.
Well, you're not normally on penicillin for a good reason, though.
I mean, it could be. Betterment is always a good thing.
I got garbage bread.
I see you, Bat. Shaking that ass. Shaking that ass. I see you, Bat. Oh, there's gonna be a surplus of them. It got all dark in here.
Just chilling, probably get into some writing. Well, that sounds good.
Writing is always good.
Yeah. We are big fans of writing in this house.
Yes, we are. Holy moly.
Azura and I are both writers.
A writer who does not know how to look at the clock. Oopsie dookie.
Why are you looking at the clock?
Oh, for fuck's sakes. I thought it was... Why? Speaking of oopsie dookie, I thought it said AM when it said 12 something. And I was like, oh man, I better rush to get home. Damn it.
And now my brain just went,
BM in the PM.
She does a BM in the PM.
She got to go in.
Oh shit.
Got to go in.
Oh shit. Well, I just got dumpstered. I hope I don't lose a whole lot.
Oh, yes, poppy seeds.
Mr. Homeless Man, what the heck? No, don't do it first. Okay. Now are you... The hell?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything, thank you. What did you do?
I did nothing. I was trying to play the game.
Well, same amount of nothing I did.
Press
this
the fucking button.
Story.
Jeez. God.
5 items? Oh my god.
You gotta go save that salad.
I don't
care about the void essence. The salad's the one you want.
Ugh. What a jackass.
Thank god it was only 100.
100 what?
100 gold.
It was 300.
Oh, you asshole. There's a loving, healthy relationship right here.
I'm not the asshole. I wasn't the one who took it from myself.
You died!
Yeah, so? Gosh. Wait, I can just...
So you can get the mix seeds
right
back for free.
Oh. Bone sword. Bone!
Matt doesn't know that reference yet.
Yeah, that's alright.
But you will.
Can't all be so excellent.
I am waiting for a purple mushroom.
All you had to do was ask. What? That specific positioning wasn't doing it for you?
No, it needs to be symmetrical.
I thought it was as symmetrical as it was gonna let me. Oh, wrong one. There we go. There's my...
What, Robbie, the silo?
Move it, cat. Move it, cat. Move it, cat. Move it, cat. Thanks. Cat's just gonna rest in front of the furnaces. Love a comment I received on YouTube claiming, oh, I'm not going to argue about this thing, but also here's an argument present. Okay. Congratulations. There we go. Alright. Yep. Those will cook overnight.
What is that? Okay.
I'm not sure. Excuse me.
Hello, Magoo. Thank you for the follow.
Thanks, Magoo. What's, I don't know if you stream or not, but we're going to give you a shout out anyway. This is really difficult to do on this keyboard. Alright. They have not. There's the stuff that I bought back. Thank you very much for the salad. Anything here? Anything's picking?
Peppers.
Peppers tomorrow. You want me to grab them, or you?
No, I got them.
Okay. The heck was that you just picked?
It was a flower. It was a rogue flower.
Ah, rogue flower.
Yep.
It sounds like... Hello, Magoo. Yes, you did. Thank you for showing up and hanging out. So, this is what co-op looks like. It seemed like you were interested earlier. It's a shame you couldn't join us, but... Alas, you do not have Stardew Valley for Switch. I have geodes and a thing to submit to Gunther. Gunther.
Are you open? Oh, we just lost it.
Yep.
Press pause.
Press pause on what?
On your Switch.
Okay.
Okay. And now get the turn the PS4 back on.
Yeah. Oh man.
While I'm up, I may as well do the resize on the sound alerts.
I was playing on my PC earlier, got lots of mods. I haven't played with any of the mods. There's some of the like picturesque country looking mods that were back. That I really like the look of. But honestly, I've only been playing Stardew. Since I started streaming a couple months ago, and not even, maybe the last month I started playing it. Really enjoying just playing the game, like, as it is.
Yeah, there's a lot to this game
that,
honestly, you could probably endlessly play just as it is. But there's some quality of life stuff that I like from some of the mods.
Like, there's this one that I saw that updates the profile pictures of all the characters, and it looks really good.
That's neat.
Saw that when somebody I was watching stream Stardew, and I thought it was an update because, again, I don't know enough about Stardew, so I was like, oh man, I hope like this is something I can get for maybe if I get to a certain point in the game it does all this. No, not quite. It was a mod. Alright, time to process those geodes. We don't need flame geodes, right? These ones,
no,
magma
you
geodes?
Can, you can smash it.
Smash.
There should be a reward waiting for you at the museum, too.
Sweet. Oh, what you bringing?
Those artifacts that I
got. Oh, those ones got you the rewards? Cool. Let's see if the ruby gets us anything. Nope. I do not have... Oh, wait, yes, I do. Large futon bear. Okie doke. Can be placed as decoration. I will not. But what year? This particular playthrough of the game, we are year one. We're in the summer. However, Star is much further on. You're on, like, what, year three?
Yeah, in my own personal file, I'm on summer year three.
And then on mine, I'm still stuck on year one because I haven't played my personal file in forever.
Yeah, we're a little bit floundering this week because we skipped our usual Friday playthrough last week because we went to the social. So we started this one tonight. We're like, what are we doing?
What do we do?
How does it work?
How do I breathe? Oh, why did I think of the song immediately? God, that's bad. That's like wedding song bad. Um, the regular... Oh, there it is.
Meow.
I'm a cat. I have feelings. How do you pick stuff up that's on the ground in the house? Same way you do outside? You just...
No, you just go up to the press Y.
Okay. Shit! Okay, for the record, you should not be able to drop a bomb on yourself in your own house. Just as a concerned ape, if you're listening, you should not be able to drop a bomb in your own house.
Someone dropped a bomb. We get signal. How are you, gentlemen? All your base are belong to us. You have no chance to survive. What do you say? Make your time. Main screens are not!
Oh boy. Is it the same with the stuff on the walls, or do you have to do something?
You use your cursor to move up to the wall, and then you press Y.
Gotcha. The icon changes too.
Yeah. Now that song is in my head. All your base are belong to us. Azur's like, you see what I deal with? You see what I live with?
That isn't even the worst thing to come out of that.
Rude! Y'all, the audacity of this man.
The audacity of me.
The mandacity of this man.
Oh, mandacity.
The mandacity of this man.
Alright. Okay.
Take off every zig. You know what you're doing.
Here
you
we go.
You know what you're doing. Move, zig. I love the all your bases, but the, what the hell is that song? The Bohemian Rhapsody, I had to really think about that. Oh, I'm embarrassed. Oh, she got the puns. I know, it's awful. Hate myself.
No, you don't.
I do. Purple! You can't see me dance. I don't know why I was doing that. Stop scratching my carpet, stupid cat. How fast one goes from gamer mode to mom mode.
You're telling the cat to stop scratching the carpet? Not even mom mode. I want to protect my carpet. Gosh, Tina.
My IKEA carpet.
Did we get that from IKEA?
We did.
Okay. Oh my god, it's like I'm forgetting all the fucking controls. Just put it on the wall. It's green. That means I should be able to place it there.
Puns are life. Not for me. I'm not a fan of the pun. I definitely appreciate the clever humor required for puns, but...
You have a funny way of showing it.
I'm not a fan.
Take my love.
I think you already love the cat. Please don't love the cat from behind.
Wow. That was a thing.
Oh my god, finally.
I know, it takes so long.
Okay, that's all the gold we have.
I don't even have enough time to go into the mines. Sad.
Okay. We need more quartz.
How much more do we need? What are you aiming to do exactly?
Sprinklers.
Yes. Actually, you know what I can do? I can set up an area over here for plots. That could be tomorrow's task. You want them all to be this size?
Yes, they have to be.
Because that's the area that the normal sprinklers can cover, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, why don't I have my fireplace on? God.
I'll have 6 gold bars, so I'll be able to make 6 sprinklers.
I have no idea Zero Wing Rhapsody.
You had no idea Zero Wing Rhapsody existed?
Wait. Wow. Hold on. So you thought it was just like a from the ground up meme that you thought somebody came up with?
Juan, did I just change your life? Because I feel like I did.
Yeah, that was totally a thing. We're gathering at the beach for the Pelican Town Luau. Do we have anything good to give to the Luau?
Shit.
I'm gonna take that as a no.
No, because you need a vegetable. Shit.
Yeah, don't we have one that's gold star?
No, I used it in the bundle.
God damn it. we already have gold bars. Sweet.
Yeah, I just gotta make some more quartz, and then I'll make...
Okay, that's fine. Like I said, today I'm gonna work on, plots.
Alright.
We seriously have no, like, gold star veggies?
It doesn't need to be gold star, it just needs to be a vegetable.
Well, yeah, but doesn't it, like, improve something about the stew or whatever? So remember you telling me something like that, and that's why you used... It was like a gold star pepper or something. You know the original Zero Wing clip that created the All Ubers? Well, we mean Rhapsody creation, though, no. Oh, okay. Yeah.
I love the Bohemian Rhapsody version. It is like one of my favorite things ever.
Yeah, I think there was even a Songify thing for it at one point.
We get signal. What? Main screen turn on. Main screen turn on. I know, I can do the whole thing.
How many should I make?
6.
6 plots, that's it?
Yeah, that's how many I can make right now, so.
Okay. Trying to make it nice and appealing to my OCD.
My OCD?
Okay, also your OCD.
Thank you.
You are not the mutual exclusive shareholder of OCD.
Alright, let's see how many of these I can make. I'm going to need you to go to the mine and get some coal.
Okay. How much? Like a ton?
Possibly. Okay. Let's see if I have enough to at least make the sprinklers.
Do we have a recipe for something other than wood rockways? Or walkways, not rockways. Cobblestone path, and that looks like it.
The cobblestone one looks nice. Until you get the better ones.
Yeah, okay. Cobblestone it is then. Gold, okay. Thank you.
You can try throwing in leek.
Yeah, I would go for it. If you got a gold star one, go for it. Stone in here. No, it's in here then. Yep. There we go. Alright, so I need... So we need 1, 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16.
And then you need to make a scarecrow to put right in the middle.
Like dead center? Like
Probably.
Or can I just do it there and
might
there?
I need to.
Okay. Well, I will get to that in a second. Oh, I misjudged. That's 3 spots. That's right. Yep, I'm gonna need more. That's fine.
Looks like we have some geodes we can bust.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. A couple of frozen geodes and a couple of regular geodes.
That actually doesn't look half bad.
Okay. Let's go see what kind of veggies we can plant. Have preferences?
Whatever makes us the most money. Or has more function in, like, the other side stuff that we would do.
Maybe.
Maybe. Same, those are my preferences.
Do field of corn. No!
What?
Closed on Wednesdays.
Oh, the general store, yeah.
I gotta go to JoJo Mart.
Oh.
Get out of my way, Pam!
Pam at JoJo Mart? Wow, that ain't a fucking shoe that fits.
What day are we on? Day 10, right?
Yep. We could do at least one crop of just about anything. Whoop, shit. Oh. There we go. Alright, now to make... Let's go and do burp, and run the rest of them up. Alright, and next we want to put all the stone back and grab... I need a few things for a scarecrow, don't I? Or is it just wood and fiber? Let's find out. Well, yes, of course, whatever it says. Wood, coal, and fiber. Crap. Alright, so off to the mines I go. Be a little bit easier at this point in the day, what with the minecarts running.
It's so convenient.
I know. Alright, let's now. Mission is, you can't tease me. Oh, sure. Now that I planned on staying on this level for a while, you're like, hey, here, have a ladder, you jerk. A whole giant rock and not one bit of coal.
Cat.
There's one piece.
Alright, ready for this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Do you still need coal?
You need coal for... We always need coal.
Oh, I know, but I'm saying... You said... I thought you said you needed coal for something.
No, I had just enough.
Oh, okay.
But you need it for the scarecrow... And we will always need it to,
I understand. I'm just saying, like, I thought you meant, like, as an urgency. Oh, hey, fire quartz. Just sit. Whoa, hey.
Whoa,
that's good. Okay. Squishy.
So I'm planting peppers. They take 5 days to mature, and then they'll produce... We should probably get 2 more out of them before the end of season.
Oh, so you're doing all peppers?
No. And then the other one is radishes. They take 6 days. Oh. Just the 2 that'll sell for decent that I could buy at JoJo Mart that would produce the fastest.
Okay. Well, the peppers will get us multiple crops.
Yeah, we'll get a couple of times out of that.
Hey. She looks like it.
Alright, finally.
Yeah. She's making a lot of noise.
Kiddo had a very late nap today.
That is a lot of energy and a lot of inability to accept.
And slept for a lot longer than she does when she naps at home. Daycare, she naps, they say 2 hours solid, but at home, we're lucky to get an hour. reasons. Yeah, if she naps at all for us.
I feel like there's a discrepancy there sometimes. There's a bunch. Oh, that's all copper. Nice.
And a ladder.
Oh, what's this dude?
Dead.
Come at me in a freaking helmet. Do I have to hit him with a pickaxe? Nope. Other way. Nope, that didn't help. Solar essence from you. Yay.
Alright, what do we get? What do we get? Recycling machine.
Sweet.
That's
the one that turns junk into stuff, right?
Into stuff, yeah. That is very useful.
Uh-oh. Am I full up? Yeah, I am. Crap. Alright. I should go back up soon. Clear this place out, see if we can get any more coal. And, you know, just random other stuff.
Hope everyone's having a good night.
And if not, I hope it's getting better. By virtue of you sharing your time with us.
We had a pretty chill day today. Pretty nice for first day of my long weekend.
Great, I'm out of here. I don't have any more salads.
I went outside for like half an hour today. It was just nuts.
Oh, why am I even going this way? Minecarts. Gosh,
Tina.
Eat your ham. I'm gonna take care of you in just a second, Kitty.
Bunch of geodes.
Alright.
I'm enjoying air conditioning, cozy stream, and my stomach is happy from dinner. Life is good. We made a pretty nice dinner ourselves. We did hot dog and fries. Because Azure and his, personal private Twitter made a reference to Philip Kessel. I don't even know if Philip is his actual first name.
I mean, it's Phil, so
very famously known for having a hot dog after reading his first Daily Cup, even though he says he doesn't really like hot dogs.
I feel like he's like that kid in grade school, he isn't self-aware enough to know his bullies, so he makes one comment, it gets under his skin, and then they just home in on that, because nobody shut up about the hot dog thing for like 20 years.
Anyways, Azure used a Kessel image in a tweet, and I've been calling him Kessel since, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna make you hot dogs for dinner, and he's like, I dare you.
I didn't dare you.
So that's what we had. I'll get a whole bunch of geodes for you to take tomorrow.
Okay. Please, I can do that.
Please and thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Just have to remind her of the Phil Kessel thing. Yeah, sure. I'll be more than happy to do all
listen,
the things
Kessel,
for you.
You have 3 cups and none of them with Toronto, so.
Yeah, and? Like, that's my fault?
It is Phil Kessel's fault.
No.
I will go to sleep and organize this crap tomorrow.
Yeah. yay.
Yay.
All attacks deal 10% more damage and critical strike chance increased by 50. Can you look that up for me, please?
I think fighter is the one.
I think so too, but I want to know what the next, like, the level 10 options are. Mm-hmm. So that way I can make a proper long-term choice. Please and thank you.
We look up this article that tells us, you know, what the recommended best level ups are to pick at 5 and at 10. So we've been kind of using that to guide us.
I think I've got a good grasp of, like, which one's easier for this.
Okay. Fighters should be chosen for the HP bump alone. There isn't much you can do to improve your HP in Stardew, so opt for that. You also get an attack bonus for every attack, not just the rare critical strikes. Might not work out to more damage mathematically, but it's much more stable and reliable. So combat 10, if you pick level 10, if you pick fighter, you have your choice between brute, 15% increased damage when attacking, or defender, 25 HP added to your max health. If you pick scout, you have acrobat, the cooldown time on special moves is halved, and desperado doubles the damage dealt by critical strikes. It says if you choose fighter level 5, choose defender at level 10. Again, HP increases are hard to come by, so the bonus 25 HP is great. Brute's 15% damage increase is nice, but the best offense is a good defense or not enough stamina after all. For scout, desperado is the best choice. It makes it so critical strikes sometimes do much more. This is far superior to acrobat, which has to cooldown on special moves.
Right. So if you're min-maxing for combat, then scout's a good choice if you choose the one that adds even more to the critical
damage.
Yeah, cannon.
But fighter makes sense for what you're doing.
Well, I mean, because Stardew's not a very combat-oriented game, right? Well, I mean, you can, but it's not really the only purpose, so you know, min-maxing kind of GTFO. It's not what we're here for. Oh, did we miss that friggin' festival thing?
No, it's today.
Today?
Okay, hold on, I got two for you.
Yeah. I'm just storing stuff.
Put them in, where do we have geos?
Do we have no gold, Sid? Did you make bars?
I did. I used all of it.
Okay.
Oh, you're in the space that has the geodes.
I got exactly 2 coal.
Okay, well, we'll get more.
Go ahead.
Okay, so this one and this one, and then you're holding 2.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Well, I'm holding 1. Oh, no, the Omega are Omni-Geode.
Cat! This, Focasta Cat. Oh my god.
Just keep running against it. It'll get out of
the way. Stresses me out, this cat. Alright, now. Take my love. And fuck off.
Because of the luau, right? Okie dokie. Do you have the thing that we're submitting? Or?
I'm going to, but I'm busy attending to our
crops. There's a secondary part to that, and then I can just offer to go and do it for you.
So you had a beautiful, loving, fantastic relationship.
The fact that you have to repeatedly state this is casting doubt on that.
this guy, right?
Yep.
And how do I separate the stack?
Press Y.
Got it. And do we go to the beach for it? Okay. So let me know when you're ready to go.
Not even reading what they say.
Well, why are you even talking to them?
You get the talking credit, which helps the friendship.
I guess.
It's very confusing if talking credit meh. It's very confusing when anyone's trying to read all of these. So many conversations.
You know how to pause.
Rude.
Wait, but I grab. Do we both have to?
We can both put stuff in. Hide behind whatever this is. You can't see me. Ain't nobody got time for that. It's true. Side, there's a set of stairs.
Yeah, I already put the thing in.
Then go talk to the mayor.
The mayor.
Up the top, standing beside the governor.
Oh, gotcha. Well, I don't know which one's the governor. I don't know which one the mayor is, though.
Soup. Time to head home. Womp womp, soup failure.
You know?
Oh, right. The poison for Cusco. The poison chosen specially to kill Cusco. Cusco's poison.
That poison?
Oh, they're actually running.
Yeah, first thing in the morning, they water.
Head off to the mines to try and get us some coal.
Okay.
So I think I'm still short of what we need for two scarecrows, which is pretty sad, but is there like, is it just early on the mines are more frequent, or?
It should be. I would probably start at maybe 15 or 20.
20 it is.
Oh, yeah. It's a bumper crop day.
Give me at least one solid takes up.
I know you love those things.
Yes. I love them with all my depth. You said you wanted quartz, right?
No, we had some, so I was good.
Hey, look, two ladders in a row. I have three ladders.
Nice.
Oh, I went down here without getting any salad, so that's some coal.
Well, you've got some field,
The bars there, yeah, I know, but they aren't really good for much.
Better than nothing, though.
I suppose.
Puffer fish I can donate. So I grabbed it.
In the bazaar?
Yeah.
You can donate things to the bazaar?
No, to donate to the community center.
Okay.
Which farmland are we using? This is the forest one. Oh my god, Aurora, go to sleep. It if you have room for it.
I do not, which is why I asked.
Oh. You can eat it.
I'd have to put it in my inventory first.
Is that a piece of trash that's at the far left for you?
I think, maybe.
If it is, then you can throw that in the garbage. Yep. Press B. If you press B, it'll automatically take you to your garbage.
We don't actually need it though.
No, but if you need it for sustenance.
Let's see how much it gets me before I go up waste.
It gives you nothing.
It takes away 70.
Rude!
So, no, I will not be doing that.
Can you eat the crab?
Maybe.
Don't eat the crab, I need it. Merely inquiring if you could eat the crab.
Eat damn near anything. Do you not have the recipe for cod steaks? Oh, there it is.
I'm saving that rainbow shell, though.
What rainbow shell?
Rainbow shell I just got. Yeah, we do sell most of our, most of our mushrooms.
Yeah. Amethyst.
And sometimes they're used in, recipes.
Recipes and stuff, yeah, too.
Yeah.
How many do I need? 10? Alright. Fair, I guess. Just want coal, man. Like, why is this such a complicated thing? Or is it, coal should be just about everything. But it is not. I'm actually pretty sure I could buy it from the blacksmith if I'm really that hard up.
I'm gonna sell all of that. Oh my god, where?
Here.
Nope. Here? Nope. Here. Like, where do these live?
Oh, wrong thing. There we
Did
go.
Did you just try to hoe it?
No, I tried to pickaxe it. Now do I have enough? Yes. But I do not have room. So if I buy buck meat, it was real slow. Alright, what time is it? 7:10? Alright. Make one last push for coal. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Rock crab. One might even call a rock a lobster.
But it wasn't a rock. It was a rock lobster. Rock lobster.
Sorry. She does it so I don't have to. Getting detained into those flying bastards.
Can you grab the mushrooms from the cave?
Yep.
Thank you. That will allow me to keep fishing a little longer.
Well, I need
clear out your inventory first.
Yeah. Okay, we hear you. Shut up. Gosh.
Gosh, Tina.
Left your precious crab in the last box.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. Thank you. There we go. So, what is this? Emeralds, Ghost Gunther. I have to donate fire quartz, and the mushroom can be sold. I'm gonna go and get the rest of the mushrooms, though.
Honestly, isn't it the most amazing thing?
I'm just awaiting the mashups that will happen on my channel. Because I already have music going. Isn't that swell? Drop it in.
Stupid torches behind the chair so it lights up in the corner.
That's kind of cool.
I just have, you know, fire burning regularly. Open flame. Yeah!
Hey, check that out. Alright. Yeah, you're gonna have to... I'll take somebody's word on this one.
Alright. Oh, nope, you're just not gonna quick link? Fine. Mining.
Sell the red ones. Oh, yeah, I know I already read that.
Miner. is 1+4 in every vein.
I see that.
And geologists, gems occasionally appear in pairs. The better choice here depends on how far in the game you are. In terms of profit, the best choice is geologists. Gems sell for a lot of gold, while increasing the ore drops by one doesn't make a huge difference, especially in late game. However, very early game, the extra ore goes a long way. So if you're still in the first spring or summer, miner might be the better choice temporarily. Later in the game, you can change your profession.
Okay, what are the level 10s?
If you pick miner, your options are blacksmith. Metal bars sell for 50% more gold. Does not apply to radioactive bars or refined quartz. Or prospector, your chance of finding coal is doubled. If you pick geologist, then your choices are gemologist. Gem and minerals sell for 30% more gold. Or excavator, your chance to find geos is doubled. Gemologist is a clear winner here in the long run. Throw some diamonds in crystallariums and you'll be a millionaire before you know it. Excavator's double geode bonus is nice, but doesn't compare to the profits of gemologist. However, if you're trying to complete the museum collection, it might be nice to have excavator for a bit temporarily, because it'll help you find the last few missing minerals.
Gonna go geologist. Okay. Because gemologist will get us massive profits. Makes the sense.
Did pretty good on foraging today.
Yeah.
There is a lot of stuff to pick up at the beach.
Like shells and stuff?
Yeah, so I saved the ones I need, but then I sold the rest.
It's raining.
It is raining. Oh, I got an achievement. What did I get?
I don't know. Didn't it say?
I did, but I only saw it at the end.
Alright. I need to crack a bunch of geodes. I'm gonna say it was probably the 50,000 gold one.
Yeah, looks like we just rolled over 50,000 gold. Lifetime.
Yeah, no, I know what you meant.
You know what's great about the hops? Once they finally come through, they produce every day.
Nice.
Oh, radishes.
Hey, trash bread. It's bread.
Okay, and then... So here's that one, that one. Okay. I don't need the wheat. I'm going to sell out for profit. Radishes we don't need. Hops we don't need. Oh, damn. Making all the bank. We're trying. We are trying. Azura's like, hello? 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 Geodes! Aw, oh, damn it. Star's like, hello? 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 Seeds!
We like seed. What you bring to us. We love what you contribute to the community. But could you stop being so annoying? No. The
and,
answer is no.
And time is
now. I'm actually knocking on the door.
Someone's knocking at the door. Someone's ringing the bell.
Nine. I need 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Right, I think we've got some stuff that we can give to what's his face? Boo!
16. Okay, what else did I pick? Oh, radishes.
Boo!
Boards?
Boo! Okay, not bad.
Thunder egg. Hey.
Noise. We actually gonna need to go to Gunther before we can trash anymore. Grody. I'll be back.
the last thing I need for summer crops is blueberry.
There we go. I can do exactly 3 more geodes.
In the crab pot.
Okay.
Here? Daipondo. Oh, fancy.
La-ti-da. Oh, what that? The Melvite? Hellvite? Okay. That's the Voidus. No, Iridium. Ooh, nice.
Can we get some Iridium?
I think that's our first bit of Iridium in this
game.
Star Shards and Lemonstone. I think we got a lot of stuff today that we can bring over to Goomta.
Goomta.
Goomta. I don't know what the big deal is. It's German. Or the Bart, the. Yeah, 2 rewards. Suck on that. Obsidian vase. Or boss if you're nasty.
Boss if you're nasty.
And pumpkin seeds.
Can't use those until next month.
No, but that's not that far
next
off.
Next season, sorry.
Yeah, well. Or season if you're nasty. Saison.
What? No, stay put.
Yeah. You heard the lady. I really should have just used my mine cart. Oh well. Nothing like a good jog in the rain to make you all squishy. Oh shoot. Oh, you bought a bunch of seats. That's why we're down for 5,000. I was like, wait a second. You had more money than that. Yeah, I tried to donate that, though.
What?
Calcite, and it wasn't highlighted. Oh, well, I'll try it again in a little bit. I've got time. Yeah, I don't know what's up. Alright, fine.
Do we have... This oil has a good chance of staying watered overnight. Speed grow? No. I need fertilizer.
Whoa.
That was cool.
That was amazing. I'm clipping the shit out of that. Oh. I think that's the first bolt I've actually seen on
Any
screen.
Any gems you get that we've already donated, sell them.
Yeah, I'm just holding them in there for now for inventory space. Why do I have a rice shoot?
We have a spot equals with seeds.
Okay. Wrong one.
Okay. I need
to go in there anyways.
Basic fertilizer improves the quality. Increasing your chances to grow quality crops. Is that the only one you have? Shit. Okay. I'm gonna give it a go.
Sell everything and be the money lord.
Yep, that's the plan.
That is the plan. But we're not going to do it in an oppressive Joja Mart way. We're going to do it in a...
oppressive...
hoarding way.
What the hell's the name of our farm?
Bristlebark. Thistle. Stuff. Hold on.
I've never used fertilizer before.
Bristlemank.
Bristlebank. We're doing it in an impressive Bristlebank way.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're giving into the community, though. And we're enabling people to better themselves, not, you know...
These melons better fix my life, you little shit. Okay, what do we got for gems that we can sell?
I need to take those to Gunther, if I can make it.
Limestone. What's this? Thunder Egg. Bye. Bye.
All those last ones
Bye.
Can go.
Bye. Bye.
I put them in there literally to make...
Dwarf Scroll. Bye. Hey!
Well, there's one scarecrow. How about that? I didn't even see that there. Well, I'm not going to make it in time. Oh, I got hung up on a bush. All this talk about melons.
Whew.
Getting hot in here. Alrighty. Okay. That can wait.
What else is here? That I need to donate, so I'll take one of those. Amethyst,
did
bye.
Did you take out the scarecrow?
Diamond, bye. Yep.
Okay, so I can
Frozen
tier,
bye. Jade, bye. No, I just made one.
Okay.
Ruby.
Well, then you can go do it then.
Alright. All of those are being sold.
Okay, yeah, I'm not partial.
Well, it's also early in the game and we need the money.
I'll take care of the mushrooms.
Thank you. Bye, 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 not you. Bye, bye. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, 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 bye. I have time. I'll go donate it now.
Donate what?
Aqua... Oh, pause. We lost the PS4 again.
Oh, this isn't annoying at all. Oh my god. I think I know a way around that. Not that I can do right now.
You just put your bottle down in front of the camera, though.
Oh, whatever. Whatever. There's a cord there on the ground.
There was a cord there. Ah, shit.
What?
I'll be in a BRB. There's a lot of water.
Yep. Well, I'm gonna get on that right quick. BRB, we are BRBing. Right, we are back.
We're back.
And yes, there is a kitty behind me. I did illustrate that a little bit earlier, mostly.
Well, Azura was going to get the PS4 back, so we would have the screen on the TV. I was like, oh, I'll go into the kitchen and put the dishwasher away because it finished the load of dishes we ran. And lo and behold, a whole bunch of water got on the floor, so I slipped a little bit. And so we BRB'd so I can clean it up.
BRB, we are BRBing.
Herp a derp, da dilly derp.
Diddly dum.
That's not that I say yet. I need to take the time to place this buddy. Hi, kitty. Put you right next to the television. City invades, so it's all badass, even though it's completely impractical because Obsidian is just like weak glass.
No, it's all okay. It's just our dishwasher is pretty old. Had it for almost 10 years now.
It's not like because it's old, it's just the connection between it and our tap isn't always the greatest. And I would place that more on our tap than I would on our dishwasher. So it's just, it's a thing that happens every so often. And thankful that we have a dishwasher.
Very thankful we have a dishwasher.
Did you end up placing those scarecrows?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It just gets excited sometimes. It really does. It's excited to be needed.
It does live in this house. So it does get excited from time to time.
It's a very excitable house that we have.
Do I have enough time? Are you just gonna fish the rest of the day?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's free money, and I'm good at it.
Let's see if that's the one that I'm thinking of.
I wasted my bait on algae. Ew.
Ew. No, that is not what I wanted. Alright, so I will just use a bunch of these. I really wound up over that whole occurrence and I have absolutely no idea why.
Which occurrence?
Oh, the one that just happened.
Oh.
I feel like something way worse than what actually happened.
Yeah, we had a good day. We had a good farm day.
Yeah. Might actually start thinking about upgrades again. We got tons of copper. All we need
is iron. Iron coal. Is your next one.
Yes, but I need to upgrade to copper first, don't I? Right?
Yeah.
So I wouldn't even think about iron yet, because I have stuff that needs to be copper first.
Making pancakes.
I don't have a lot of coal. It's okay. Once these are done, that'll be enough to do one upgrade. Actually, there's really only two other tools that I can make copper. Is my axe and my hoe, right?
And your garbage can.
I don't say what, my garbage can.
Yeah.
Why would I upgrade my garbage can there?
Yep.
Why would I do upgrade that?
Because if you have to sell, so like if you're, let's say you're in the mines,
uh-huh.
like that time you threw out the bug meat,
uh-huh.
if you put it in a copper garbage can, you retain some of this like 15% of its sell price.
Oh, okay.
And then as your garbage can upgrades, you get to keep more money when you throw something out. You did not know that.
I didn't.
It is the last thing I upgrade in the set, but...
Yeah, I wouldn't necessarily go out of my way, but... Ooh, Kitty was excited when I went and filled its water. Alright, that's 5 there, so I'm just gonna go and talk to the guy. I think the axe will go first. I'm pretty sure my pickaxe is already upgraded.
Looks like it.
Yeah, it sure is. We got some iron bars already made, right?
A few.
Okay. Once I start getting some coal. I'm actually gonna see how much the guy's selling it for first. Cause I'd like to overlap my time, if at all possible. How much does your copper cost, sir? Or your coal? 150 per? That's not really worth it, is it?
Nope.
Oh, gross. Upgrade tools. Oh, because pickaxe, right? Right. Bye.
Bye.
I'm gonna raid your trash. Nothing. Think you'd have some coal or something in there. Wait, we have the thing that turns wood to coal, don't we?
Yes.
Sweet. Okay, cool. Okay, cool.
Azir is learning.
Oh no, I recall. I just didn't know if we had it or not. How well? No.
Yeah,
buddy. Actually, we're gonna go like that real quick. Okay, it's on. That works for me. That will stop, please. Okay. Whatever. I still got stuff to give to Gunther. I'm so discombobulated right now. Wow, we only have 80. I'm gonna have to go chopping, which I can't do right now. I don't have my axe. It's okay. Wonder how much coal you get per like singular bunch of wood.
One.
My god. At least it doesn't take a long time.
We can't get to the train yet, can we?
Choo-choo. I don't know. Can we?
Find out.
Okay. Getting on that wood first, huh?
Damn it.
Oh, it all went into the water.
Yep.
This pickup, I'm gonna go and try and submit that stuff to Gunther.
Oh yeah, we can get to it.
That's the witch's hut or whatever it's called, right?
Yeah.
No rewards for that, though.
That's okay. It happens sometimes.
Yep.
Need a little more path around that.
Okay.
I got another sprinkler for completing the summer bundle.
Waiting. Pam is thirsty. Well, you don't have to tell me. We still have to figure out a coop.
Mm-hmm.
We have to build a silo. Didn't we build a silo?
We have a silo.
Yeah, we just have to figure out a spot for animal raising.
I know where I want to put it. I just need the better axe to clear it out.
Okay, well, I'll have it a couple of days.
No, you need the iron axe.
Oh, the steel one?
Yeah.
Well, I'm getting iron bars ready, so...
Yes, but then you also need money to be able to upgrade it.
We got enough money to do the one, eh? 5,000 for steel upgrades.
Fishy. Here, yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy.
For your home. Enjoying the tunes? I can't even really hear from here, so...
Walking music for farming. Yeah, I have no idea what you guys are listening to.
It is a playlist, and actually it is a it is a curated playlist by an artist I trust to not get me muted, but I have no idea actually if it actually won't, so let's cross our fingers. Muted isn't as bad as getting a strike, so I don't think
and
I'll get
a strike.
You already
have a strike.
Yes I do. Good question. Was that the owl statue thing?
Maybe. I already moved one, though.
What? Oh, that's a mushroom. More thunderstorms. Yeah.
I like when I can just go and collect.
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh, I can't. There we go. foraging all day. Hell yeah.
Look at all these things I can sell. I'm gonna hold on to the corn though. So I have a feeling it's used in a bundle.
Trying to look around to see if there's anything strange I should be noticing, but not really seeing anything.
Some free things to sell, though.
Yeah, I'm not gonna turn down free stuff.
What's I gonna do?
Kibble is freaked out by the noise. Doesn't look like it really did anything. Or no, was that the UFO thing? We're gonna see soon.
I don't know. Here, this is what I was gonna do. Shit, that one.
I have grapes.
Save the grapes.
Oh, okay, what are we saving the grapes for?
Because they can be turned into, like, jam. Okay. And we all know how I feel about jam lately.
Yeah. And by we all know, I mean we don't know.
And if you don't know, now you know.
Now you know.
Well, you might know tomorrow. Yeah. Or you might not.
You
who knows?
Never know.
You never know.
It
you might
never
know.
Know.
Don't lick my foot, stupid. Rubbing all up my feet and freaking me out. Feels weird, kitty. Stop. You're so soft. Okay, I need one corn here and then quality corn. Can't do anything there. All right.
Still waiting.
You'll be waiting for a while. Doesn't open till 12.
I am well aware. Come on, kitty. You want to come say hello to the internet? You try without. Thank you. There we go. Come on up. You're the most non-committal cat ever. Get up here.
There she goes.
There we go.
She's still not on camera, though.
I'm well aware.
Slowly, slowly. Kind of.
Kind of.
Kind of see her.
Say hello, Noelle. Look over here.
This is the kitty who caught the mouse I was telling you about, Flan.
Don't worry, Mr. Saloon Guy. Take your time. I got nothing better to do. Let's see.
Well, I know where I want to fish. Salad.
Oh, bourbon. I really should check the blacksmith out for my stuff.
If you didn't get the notification, it's not ready.
Well, he said a couple of days. Been more than a couple of days.
Pam is thirsty. don't think I can alleviate your thirst yet, Ham.
Well then, Mr. Blacksmith, didn't think I saw a notification, but I overlook stuff like that all the time. Especially if it's not staying in my face.
I love when the fish are this easy to catch. Perfect. I'm amazing.
Perfect.
I'm so good fishing. Best fisher ever.
I don't know if I would call this kitty skilled flaw. What happened to her? Oh, the lightning struck this, I bet. It's an amazingly exciting game. Put that back. We're gonna go for that wood. Tell you same thing I told your sister. Laying down does not require nails or
claws.
Or claws for that matter. Requires nails even less. Hey, does not mean you need to put your claws in my back. God, cats. Pleat. That hurts.
Yeah, I love prizes.
Well then.
Sure.
Okay. It actually works out to be a very productive catch from one treasure chest.
So I'm very good at fishing. The best at fishing. Look at me go. Look, Ma, no hands.
The fish practically jumped out of the water.
The fish practically caught itself. right? Like, you're very impressed.
That's that alien thing or whatever.
No thanks! Impressed by my hoeing skills. I know I am.
Now my copper axe is ready.
Where are you going? You gotta wait till 9.
Yeah, I suppose I could help with other stuff.
Oh my god.
Be very careful, Cat. Oh.
Tomatoes are ready. You can just sell those. We don't need them.
Okay.
I mean, unless you want to keep some for energy if you're going back to the mines.
I'd rather have crafted stuff that give you more energy, generally
speaking.
They
do. Some stuff in the fall for an event that's happening in the fall. I forget the name of it. Wow, so articulate this time of night. It's like my brain turns off at 10.
Hits right on the dot. You can go from.
It normally coincides with the time of night that my brain is like, McDonald's sounds like a great idea.
why would I need to eat at this? Oh my god, I'm craving so hard.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, hot peppers. Alright, paleo boy. There, now it's good. Give me my copper axe. Yes, I know. Bye. See you again somewhat later. After I chop down a bunch of stuff. So we need wood.
Game glitches out for a second, people freeze.
Yeah, I'm not fond of that. Still need more wood. Okay. I can do that. I'm capable of producing wood.
I'm assuming it's the new neighbors. They have two kids.
God, I hope so.
They just moved in today.
Like, it is 10:30 o'clock. Jesus, I'm not trying
10:30 o'clock.
Yeah. Listen, speaking of brains not working at a certain time. Still not enough wood. Alright.
That's what she said.
Is what she said. Either or, so try not to be a judgmental parent, but also, oof. Kids under 10 up at 10:30. Alrighty. Well, I suppose it is the weekend. Canada Day weekend, no less. All colorful butterflies.
Pumpkin seeds.
Noelle, no, don't play with the cards, please. Okay. Now, go. Plop.
Or what's his face for ice cream? It throws me mid step.
I don't even understand why it does that. Like, I get it that it's a Switch, but it's also Stardew Valley. Like, come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Two more.
is not coming. We'll try again tomorrow.
Kinds of plot spots. Take all the fiber? I guess so. Cut down trees. Can I do hardwood yet? I cannot. Whoops, sorry, Noah. Do this guy though. Ugh. I can cut those things down. Doesn't really do anything or give me anything though.
But you can.
Feel exhausted already?
Chopping trees, hard work?
Yeah, I guess so. Eat bread. Yeah, I can. So I'm guessing you want to put the thing down here?
In the other spot, actually.
Oh, okay. I'll get a chance to do that tomorrow. That seems like a good time to go to bed.
One more in-game day.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Because I got a lot of work to do tomorrow, so...
Yeah, we have a lot going on.
Oh, you bastard.
Get that fish.
Oh, it hung up at, like, a moment. I almost lost it.
He went in, like, you think you got it, like, a nice spot, but then it, like, shoots right in either direction.
All
right. Pissed me right off. It does.
Before midnight. Hoo-ah.
Hell yeah. Steady money.
Doing good. I'm a very good farmer. Plant those poppies today. Or the, no, those are Springle. Because, what's his face is closed today.
Oh, the general store?
Yeah.
Like, who closes on a Wednesday? Like, I don't even care how obscure your town is. Or, you know, how little business you do. Who's closed on a Wednesday? Only problem I have with you, Pierre. Like, legitimately, great guy, terrible business strategy. Probably go to bed around midnight-ish, not to be at the parade. Mm-hmm. Area until 10 a.m. Well, that's good, I guess.
Well, I hope the weather holds out for you tomorrow, flying.
Are we talking about up here? You want to do the...
Yeah.
Okay. Hardwood.
For a second, it wouldn't let me do my axe, and I was like, that's where my axe lives, though. We should be able to put, like, a barn and a coop here.
Okay.
Only problem is I don't know if we can lay grass on this part.
Probably not, but if we make it big enough, we can plant grass, like, just outside.
Well, at least we can, like, put it down to start. It's a starting spot.
Yeah.
Okay. It's warm and I don't entirely begrudge the cooling rain. That is true.
Oh my god. Fine, I'll use my axe.
Move, little girl.
We could also, like, once we migrate some of these crops out for the next season, we can put a building down here as well.
Possibly.
Like, we have tons of options.
Let's see, what can I buy? I'll take it then. One more and I'm moving spots. Take a little afternoon nap.
Yup.
Little power afternoon nap. Siesta. That is something I like about playing co-op, that, you know, one player can go to bed and rest and regain some energy in the middle of the day while the other player is still going.
Yup. So while I'm waiting here before we wrap up, I just want to do one final shout out for Starberry here. Oh, hey.
Hello, too. Thank you so much for the follow. I'm so excited. Not lost on me.
What's that?
The irony of that was not lost.
Yeah.
But thank you for the shout out.
Yeah, no problem.
You got most of your energy back though.
Oh, did I? Alright. Zoop. I'm up now.
That was like me earlier.
Let me go back to work. Imagine being allowed to do that while you're working.
Honestly, anywhere there's kind of that grassy spot, we can put some of the buildings or some things.
Yeah.
I definitely want to move that greenhouse. Because that's all prime, you know, crop spacing.
Yeah. But right now, for aesthetics, I have the path leading up to it.
Well, yeah. We can't move it until we unlock it. And unfortunately, that bundle requires crops all over the place and animal products.
Yeah,
and...
so we won't be getting that for a while. Okay.
All right. Azura loves his pathing.
What's that?
Azura loves his pathing.
Yes, we're gonna create a path to your building. Your little house, your shack.
My love shack?
Love shack, baby.
I mean, we already did rock lobster. You know, it makes sense that we follow up with love shack.
Why not?
Put the passing down on the grass. That's pretty cool.
Yep.
I love how it just ends.
Yeah, I can only do so much. Alright, that will just about do it for us tonight.
So everybody can get a good night's sleep, you hear me, Matt?
Everybody.
Mom voice.
Everybody. That's my mom voice.
Juan is very familiar with my mom voice. This time of night. Go to bed. Don't sit in your chair. Don't lay on the couch. Sleep at an appropriate time. Yes.
Let's
Are
hope
you gonna
we can
get
practice
into your
what
bed?
We preach. Yeah. One button. Alright, so that's about it from us for tonight. Thanks to those of you who tuned in, lurked, chatted, all that fun stuff. You guys know the rigmarole by now. If you like what you see, toss me a follow. If you really, really like what you see, consider subscribing, you know, that fun stuff. Maybe toss me some bits or something. And if you really, really, really like what you see, you want to make things a little bit easier on us, you know, maybe consider donating. There's a panel for it. Go check it out sometime. If I manage to put all this stuff on YouTube or something like that, all this stuff is on there too. Like and subscribe and share with your friends. It takes 2 seconds, which is probably why nobody does it. But yeah, that's the stuff. So that's about it. You got anything you want to talk about?
This is my last stream as Starberry014.
Big deal.
Big deal.
Big deal.
Tomorrow it's Starberry something else, but still Starberry. Always Starberry. Starberry.
Always Starberry.
Always Starberry.
Starberry. Everybody, everybody.
So we'll be pimping, you know, the new Discord a little hard, but I'm just really excited because it's a big deal for me. So
there you have it, folks. Well, a lot of change coming up tomorrow. We'll be on top of that. And in the meantime, if we don't see you on Sunday for Starberry celebration stream or launch stream, then you guys have yourselves a wonderful weekend, a wonderful Canada Day. And for those of you in the Americas who don't observe Canada Day, then have a good weekend anyways. And I will see you guys again on Monday. And that about does it. So take care and have a good one. I am out of here.